come back with my next video on Penta or data integration, that is on the version 9.3, the latest version of Penta or data integration as of now. So yeah, let me continue with the video. So today we are just going through the CSV input file step, which is also used for error handling. Basically in this video or in this transformation, what I'm showing is first we are trying to read the CSV file. Okay, this is by using the CSV file input step. So you can see the step name, file name, where it is defined. So here I have just given the parameter, and if I hover to this, over my mouse to this, you can see the location where exactly the input file is present. In my customer file, I have some error fields which I want to load it in any error file, or basically I want Pentahol to find out what all errors are there in my input file. So here delimiter is semicolon, okay, closure as double quote, and yes, I have hidden my file. And all the fields are basically ID, name, everything is there. I mentioned the length as well, and all the things which you can also get it by using this get field button. So if you preview it, you can see the data. Why I'm not seeing the data? Because I have some error in my data and the printer is not able to read it. So what I'm doing is I'm handling this step by moving the error data to the system. So you can see red color of which is pointing to this error dummy step. Okay. So if I delete this, and how can I recreate this? So I have to just click shift and drag and then error handling. So distribute or copy. So basically you want to distribute, right? All the error step should be come to this step and all the correct one will be go to this step. So this is how it will go. And this is one of the important questions also in Pentahol data integration interview. So if I run and show the output, you can see the value will be there in my output location. So if you click on this step, you'll see what all data is there. On the error, I have encountered errors on this birth field, which is a string, but we are getting something in different format, the data in different format, and we are formatting it different. So that gives error, and it is by default coming from Pentahol. Let me show you how you can set all the output fields from error handling. So if you right click on this input step, go to error handling. What all step you want in the error file or error output, you can just add the name over here. Okay. And once you are done, you can just click OK. And you can hover it. We have basically three fields where exactly we are getting the error, and those are basically demonstrated in this field in this step. And all the correct ones are processed by this. So if you are working on a project and you want to find out where exactly the rows are missing or getting the data, input data, so you can use this error handling step to find out where exactly the which rows are getting infected or which rows are not correct. So your transformation will get executed and the error rows will be coming out here, and you can identify and fix it in the data. This is all about CSV input read customer data with error. I hope you like the video. If you like